There are over 30,000 of these historic structures across America.
Each of them has an incredible story to tell, and that story is an important part of our history.
The problem is that they're falling down, rotting apart, collapsing. They are on life support. In fact, we are the life support.
So we come in and really save them. We're like preservation superheroes. Otherwise, they will be gone.